Hello and assalamu alaikum. Today I am going to review the Maybelline Master Strobing Liquid, which is a type of an highlighter you can use in your everyday makeup product. It comes in three different shades, as you can see. It consists of light, medium and deep shade. You can see the swatches too, which can be applied on the cheekbones as well as your eyebrows lower side. So here I'm going to use the deep gold shade. I must say I'm pretty impressed with the quality of this liquid highlighter from Maybelline, especially given the affordable price. It comes in a handy squeeze bottle tube with a small opening at the tip, hence it's very easy to control how much product to dispense. Personally, I much prefer a squeeze tube over a dropper applicator for highlighters and strobing products. It can be used on the top of cheekbones, bridge of nose and brown bone. It has a long-lasting formulation and blends effortlessly. It can be set to a high sheen and can be mixed with moisturizer or foundation, and it can be used as a brightening primer under foundation. You can also see all the instructions and what it consists of and how to apply this highlighter on your body parts on the back of the tube. Due to its amazing results, I must say that it's a worth buying product. You can easily find it on any store nowadays. Its transparent formula is bursting with micro fine pearls that boost the skin's natural glow while adding a little warmth and sheen. It can be worn alone or mixed with primer or foundation for a customized look. Here I am going to show you the results by applying it on my wrist. You have to squeeze a small amount on the desired area. Only a tiny drop is enough. Blend it completely using your finger. You can see it can easily be merged in your skin. Especially, it will not give your skin a special kind of glowy effect, which I don't like. I only like the natural effects of makeup products. You can check it. It's wonderful effect in the light too. It can easily be seen on your skin cells. You can check the swatches of the three different type of highlighters Maybelline is introducing. Thank you so much for watching, and please comment and like the video.